स्टोरी और पाकलो
अरे ओके ही वाज अ वेरी विटी गाय
ही इज अ वेरी विटी गाय
ही स्टिल इज अ विटी गाय ही वाज अ गुड ड्रामर एंड ही हैड गॉट अ थिंग समवेयर इन वन फेलो वाज कमिंग फ्रॉम सांता क्रूज और समथिंग
टू पिक हिम अप
सो ही सेड आई विल वेट नियर द क्लब सो दैट फेलो आई थिंक आस्क्ड हाउ डज ही लुक लाइक
हाउ टू डिस्क्राइब
दैट फेलो हु सेंट हिम टू पिक हिम अप टोल्ड हिम टू सर को पाकलो
So who's the witty guy now? Paklo is the witty guy or the third party is the witty guy?
Looks like the third party okay. who had sent him. And this fellow played up to the
joke. He played up to it.
So he went there. He looked around. Paklo is standing there also. And he is waiting. And this fellow is waiting. And he is calling that bugger and saying, Are you going to Paklo? And that fellow, I think he asked him, Osama, who is Paklo?
And that fellow told him, Paklo, atas gelo mudan.
Oh, something like that. Paklo, atas gelo. And from that time till today, he never gets upset about being popular. Like I was called in school. Because here only I think, no, Moira school. Here I was called something, Buffalo or something.
There is no, we can call you now.
Buffalo.
What were the pet names? What were the pet names in your class?
But in Moira school, I said, you fight on camel's back, you fight on, I said, you fight on tiger's back. The whole class started burst out laughing.
What are the names in the class? Names you remember in the class? Hari, what no name? What are you talking? You don't have a memory or what?
The only name you remember is Phantom.
No, I'm talking about the boys, not the teachers.
No name.
Phantom, among
plenty
the teachers.
Of guys had names.
Phantom was there, Uri was there, Madam was there.
Yeah, all
Madam Guruji was there, Bonjour was there. Okay, all of them were there. But among the boys, there were some standard names.
Ola was what that from that Shakespeare play?
Hamlet?
No, Ola was known as something, I remember.
See, among the boys, there were
Olav Ribeiro.
Olav.
Olav.
The boys had their own names.
I don't remember any names.
Are Foxy, anyone? The first boy who came from Saligam was Foxy.
Foxy.
There was one guy called Mad Scientist in my class, that was me. If you were slightly geeky, you know. Geeky, they would call you Mad Scientist.
I think I was called Buffalo.
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 Yeah, slightly.
Still Buffalo.
Whatever. See, are
you joking?
No, of course. You're talking of that. I will tell you in last. We had.
Bokri. Edgar Bokri.
But don't say that, he doesn't like it.
He'll take his donation back.
When we come out with that retro.
Someone put Bokri there.
Yeah, Bingel had written an article where Owen and something they said Owen and Edgar had a
Bokri.
Edgar resigned as a
member.
And now only because I got him to sponsor and made him a member, he's come
here. In our class, we had Pardo and Bakri. We had Pardo and Bakri. Pardo and Bakri.
Those names were kept by Saligao people, not here.
No, here.
Here?
Pardo and Bakri, where they were in Saligao
no,
before they came here?
No, Saligao, Leon. Leon told me.
Yeah, but where they were in Saligao before they came here, man?
No,
they were not in Saligao first. They were boarders first.
They were not staying in Saligao, what do you think? They were boarders.
You know how this... They
were my class.
You know how this Bakri thing came?
How?
Roy was Bakri Bas.
Yeah. Vaz.
Roy was Bakri Bas. Something like that. So that Bakri thing came.
Pardo,
I don't know.
Pardo means... His face was long.
Long.
Because this
but right. our boys had this thing, yeah. They would name everyone and anyone.
And worst was what? This I realized. Because if you got angry, then you get more and more and more and more. Like in Lahar, I got a nickname. Why? Because something happened and they called me Kistu or something. And Kistu was that
Johnny and Kistu. Jimmy.
Whom he murdered?
I know the people, yeah.
Whom he murdered?
No, not him. Whom he murdered? So like that name. Now this fighting on Tiger's back was in Moira school. I still remember people laughed like anything. Because you know, which other animal they were fighting on Tiger's back. And the teacher laughed. And after that everybody laughed and I laughed. And from that next day, how is the fight on Tiger's back going on? If you had to get worked up,
you become loud again.
But I realized one thing. It just doesn't matter. Like Pakla, I meet him almost every day. And even today, he's such a good guy. And such a nice, simple fellow, you know. Are, sometimes I say, Are Saviyar Boromare. Sometimes when I'm in the mood, Are Pakla Boromare.
So the names are quite legendary. There used to be a lot of names. Lot of names.
Are,
we used to have Savio Mechanic in our class. Savio Mechanic. If you are geeky, if you were a geeky in a smart sense, you were mechanics. If you were geeky in a weird sense, like me, you were mad scientist. Like the guys who can create bombs and explode the world and those kind of things.
You're talking about that. You two guys were the classic one. But they had a famous name. One was Americo, one was Frederico. Americo and Frederico. So suddenly, one class mate. So then suddenly that got abbreviated. So America.
No, that was abbreviated at home. My mother kept those names.
Yeah.
Ricky and Nico.
Right from the beginning.
From the beginning. If people don't recognize me in the village, I say, tu kaun re? Ah, Ricky Rico re. Ricky Rico, they say. It goes together. Benjamin Franklin. Franklin Mellon.
Yeah.